Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I am Professor Dr. Mahmoud Youssef, Professor of Cardiology and Head of Cardiology Department at Mansoura University. I'm happy to talk about causes of acute syndrome for our colleague. Cause of acute coronary syndrome could be classified into number one, risk factors, number two, causes, number three, contributing factors, number four, precipitating factor. Number one, risk factor, as all of you know, that risk factors are classified into major risk factor, like diabetes, hypertension, dyslipidemia, smoking, positive family history of cerebrovascular disease, and also include another minor risk factors, or as usual, we could classify into reversible risk factor and irreversible risk factor. Irreversible risk factor, like positive family history, previous attack of ischemic heart disease, age, and sex. This is irreversible. Regarding the reversible risk factors, include diabetes, hypertension, smoking, obesity, increased uric acid, microalbuminuria, and so on. This is regarding the risk factor which cause atherosclerosis. Regarding the causes of acute coronary syndrome, this include the wall of the coronary. Atherosclerosis is the major cause, more than 90%. Also in the wall there is spasm, vasculitis, dissection. This is regarding the wall of the coronary. Regarding the ostium, we could mention abnormal origin of the coronary from the pulmonary or dissection. Regarding the lumen, thrombus or embolism. So now we have risk factors and we have causes. The third point is contributing factor. This is a small factor that contribute to the problem, including aortic valve disease, advanced anemia, advanced chest disease causing hypoxia, gallbladder disease, you know, the cardiac length, that gallbladder disease could cause spasm of the coronary and distension of the GIT. Lastly, precipitating factor that precipitates the attack, and this include effort, emotion, pregnancy, exposure to cold, and so on. So lastly, acute coronary syndrome causes include risk factors, causes, contributing factors, and precipitating factor. Thank you.